until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Well, hello, what's up, everyone? My name is Riskina, slamming it on the game, Spider-Man Miles Morales. So, seperti yang biasa, seperti yang gue bilang di video gue sebelumnya, yaitu di beberapa video gue sebelumnya, gue akan fokuskan di bulan Desember ini akan fokus ke game Spider-Man only. Dan bahkan gue sedikit mungkin akan bikin breakdown, atau mungkin gue kasih kesan pertama untuk film No Way Home. So, here we are. Welcome, Spider-Man Miles Morales. Let's go, guys. Oke, kita mulai MC slot. Friendly, amazing. Oh, amazing lah kan gua. Amazing Spider-Man. Oke, previous on virtual lab, ya. Invert, low, listening mode. Mono, subtle, accessibility, kita lihat. Venom mode. What? What was that? Aku baru tahu ada fenomen. Oke, ini gua gak tahu ini apaan. Yep. Oh, PTE. Auto complete. Gak usah deh, gua mau PTE gua. Oke, mari kita mulai saja. Start game. Go on. So excited, guys. I'm really excited to playing this game. Campaign HQ. Can you pick it up for the third thing, ma? Thank you. Wait, thumbs up. Yeah.
Cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Convoy. Let's take. Uh-oh. Wow. Masih ini ya, masih home sweet banget. Oh, here we go. Woohoo. Damn, that was cool. Yes.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Yeah.
Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Woo-hoo. Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Yeah. That was so good. Kira-kira gue bisa balik lagi ke game Spider-Man. Here we go. Come on. Lompat. Hiha. Oh no. That was so cool.
Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Oh. Bocha.
We have a weight imbalance.
Oh. Oh no. Okay, Miles. Fine.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
But oh, Rhino. Yes, Ryan.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Hello, Rhino. Oh no.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Hi.
Come on.
Like this again. Nice work with the
helicopter. Die, bitch.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout?
Man, no, die. Please. I'm a friend of Spider-Mon. Oh, shit.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Almost. Oh! Killing.
Need to get this under control.
Great arm. Never pitch. Seriously, you're triple A easy.
Bro.
Career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Oh.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Freaking nuts! A piece of work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Love that one. Mine's all over.
Wow. Just wow.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Amal kabur anjir. That was so good.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky. Oh, crap, the winner bad.
Oh,
real bad, man.
Mau dihancurin anjir. Oh no 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 no. Go. Like Rhino in China shop. What the fuck? Oh lambang Sonyak. Oh no. Oh no. Baby. Get away, baby!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Don't scare baby!
Yes! No, baby! Baby is not- Oh no! No, 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 no,
He's a menace! Yeah.
Hi.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, living good. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless,
hey.
Treacherous,
hey.
Unhinged
menace. I love this game. Yes. Oh. Hey, Ma? Yeah, I know.
Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, what I'm doing here? Holy crap. Oh.
Now we're never miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Oh god.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, what? No. Rhino, Rhino!
Pete, are you okay?
Who's that? Who's on Roxxon?
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh no. No sages.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Best you've got, Alexei.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse. Man, I'm trying to help you.
You're not happy, Miles.
More guys up top.
I can do this all day.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Well, okay. Finishing. Finish the deal. Awesome. Kasihan Pete. That was awesome.
What was that?
Random punch. Plus Venom Stun Plus Venom Power Venom Power Attack or Plus Venom.
How am I even doing this? Electric sights? Some kind of field induction?
Oh, sorry.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words lower than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Mati lo, Chidori gue ya. Anjay. Huh? Oh. Oh. Reyna! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Aku benci mengajar. I'm sure. The hell, right?
You alive? Kinda.
Yeah, present Roxon.
Guys, wow, just. Wow.
Oh, Simon Krieger.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Mentor, ma.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around.
Lo bukan Spider-Man. Mana Peter Parker? Mana Peter Parkernya?
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid and I hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers alone, but those on the game they know the true form of pure evil.
So I keep a lot of vision. Never up! Maji deh, maji maji Yes. Kangen gua kata-kata gitu. Maji deh, maji maji Oke, kita punya combat system. Kita mungkin harus Venom dulu. Oh iya. Gua gak tau maksudnya Venom itu apa. Oke, okay. Oh, di mapnya. Oke.
Yo, Genki. Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at?
Wait, can I? Yes. That was it. Yes. Haha. And what? That was.
Armin, okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Itu Tom Holland sama Ned.
Put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh. Kostum baru kah?
Oh, what? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Not so bad. Whoa.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
What the hell? So you can get a little bit of space for like a mix here. Then you have a little bit of space.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Wow. Wow, look at that. Oh my god, into the spider first. And then go bang in. That's bang. Wow, take a look at that.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh, ini dia karena gue udah punya PS4-nya kali ya.
Welcome to Just the Facts.
Wow.
Your truth-slinging host with Ren. The host, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, astrologers, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast.
Yeay. Gila. Oh iya. Masih bisa kayak gini enggak?
Oh, nice threads.
Aha. Oh, asyik kayak gini.
Good to see you.
Kayak gini.
Oh, do the hand thing.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh, hey kid.
Ada ini enggak kayak kotak?
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Oi, masih bisa coy.
Oh, wow. I love your suit. Like
thank you. Gua dapetin dari
Spider-Man.
Hey, what's
happy
up?
Holidays.
Happy holiday. Oh, belum ada. Amazing. Up, nempel. Men, gua apa ya? Dadah. Kayak telat main tapi enggak lah, enggak telat banget. Dan pas banget sama Desember. Natal, Christmas.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What gear? Whoa.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Air combat. Oh, I run.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And
all right.
Now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Swing kick. Gua lupa. Yeah.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarm it.
Disarm. You got.
Disarm the parts are more dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
But
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Blast.
Oh.
Hey, hey.
This yours?
Yeah.
Oh.
Initiate.
Alright. S1 tetap X.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form traps. Use air combat and disarm it to eliminate these enemies.
You guys take returns?
Analyzing hostile combat tactics. Spider-Bud. Yeah, Miles, nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring him! Whoa. Keep up the good work.
Oh, but
that's the bingo.
Young Lex.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Take him out. Then grab the gear.
Thank you. You're calling me Spider-Man.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, come on, come on.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear.
Ooh.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Ah, Spider-Man di sini lebih bagus. Wow. I don't know. Give me that gun. Take your gun back. Give me here.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Gua bakal kelarin semua pas lagi gua offline. Jadi gua fokus ke offline nanti. Ini biasa kayak Spider-Man yang di apa PS4 dulu. Jadi gua fokus ke story, dan untuk yang kayak gini gua offline. Jadi nanti nggak bakal gue bikinin videonya, atau gue nggak bakal bikinin, jadi gue fokus ke ceritanya aja. Jadi pastinya bakal lama gue maininnya, so maafan jika nanti videonya bakal lama ya. So anyway, thank you aja. Mungkin dulu apakah masih ada lagi? Ah udah, oke, okay, komplit. Oh ada video call. Level up maji deh, maji maji.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider
powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Hold down. Venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom power, huh? You don't know what. About what is the venom? Yeah. Karena di Spider-Man ini dia kekuatannya dia dari ya energi dari yang venom itu sebenarnya. Yes, ya benar.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like wow. okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. The link's on my phone. Okay, question three. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist or lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them?
Anjing, gue stuck lagi di sini.
Dia jawab gue. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Alright, nice. Kayak ada challenge-challenge gitu juga ya, kayak Vince, Ernest, or Shelton. Sama kayak Antonia, game Spider-Man gitu. Kayak ada Harlem, ada Here for You, apa ini doang, atau ini kayak Mission? Mission, ada Skill! Ya, coba Skill, apa ini, just red violence. Why not? Yes. Then. Gadget. Baru ini. Killer. Nomen belum. Fit. Aku pengen pake fit original dulu. Terus fit dari gamenya. Pengen sih. Oh ini animated. Oh ini gitu. Responsibility fit. Apa yang gue dapat Morales yang 2019 yang OG mana sih yang OG the end fit oh the end fit kali ya yeah, belum ada yang speed yang tempak doang ya kalau gue berharap tempak doang. Oke, so itu aja yang bisa gue sampaikan. Mungkin gue excited, pastinya gue akan lanjutin. Kita mulai dari bulan Desember, pokoknya full bulan Desember gue akan mainin game Spider-Man Morales. So, thank you banget untuk kalian telah nonton. Sampai jumpa di episode berikutnya dari channel gue. Don't forget to give a like, comment, and subscribe. Dan click notification bell jika kalian punya pertanyaan apapun seputar game Spider-Man atau tentang Spider-Man. So, thank you for watching. Happy holiday, happy Christmas day, and happy new year. Thank you. Bye-bye. Jangan lupa, bye-bye.